Gee, look at these things. How do people even know how to play these things anymore? I guess this is the game for the Nintendo. Honestly, Rich Hoffman, I can't even figure out how to gamble on this machine. What do I do here? Bet 25 credits. They probably like that. Well, my dollar's in there. What do I do next?
I think your dollar's half in there.
Oh, that is...
I still see it.
Oh, I can't even put a dollar in the machine, so we'll leave it at that. Rich Hoffman, CEO of Jackson Rancheria. You guys just wrapped up an $80 million renovation. I mean, 5 years of construction going on here.
It's been a long 5 years. And, you know, the thing I really appreciate the most, aside from having a brand new facility, is how our guests and our staff have really stuck with us through... this time, so we've got a brand new spot.
So tell them what they can expect. We're looking at some video now. You've got five restaurants, the high limit area.
New restaurants. It's just a lot easier to get through the casino. We've moved our front entrance right next to where our customers park. So you walk out of your car, you're right in the front door. A grand space, all new layout, all new machines. We built on the same footprint, but we used the space a lot better as we went through and corrected everything.
And whether people use the space or not, if you don't come here and gamble, the good news is you guys have added 150 jobs with the five restaurants that you have here. And folks that we've talked to this morning are already enjoying the makeover.
Well, this is the only place I come to play out of all the casinos in the area. You get the best service, the best promo play, and the best payback. The people here are very, very friendly. They go out of their way to help you. It's just a great place.
Well, the good news is, not only did I not figure out how to put my dollar in, but I figured out how to get my dollar back out. I'd say I'm already winning here at Jackson Rancheria. So they're having a big ceremonial opening today. The big public grand opening kicks off Friday, and Rich is giving away a house and a few cars to go along with that. So you ready for that?
I'm ready.
All right. We'll send it back to you guys.
All right, Brian. Thank you.
Thank you, Brian.